Carl.
Money in the bank. Let's run the race first. Some hot pursuit's gonna be serious. Classified.
Only available from 7 specific Nissan dealers throughout Japan, the Spec V is aimed squarely at from 7 specific Nissan dealers throughout Japan, the Spec V is aimed squarely at the enthusiast driver who is prepared to pay for race car-like performance on the road. Exceptional supercar rivaling performance is achieved from a twin turbocharged 3.8-liter V6 and race spec suspension, brakes, and wheels. A novel boost control system provides extra torque that should help the driver to exit corners in a higher gear. Carbon fiber rear spoiler, front grille, brake ducts, and a unique ultimate black opal body color are exclusive to this model. 20-inch alloys and a titanium exhaust complete the no-compromise approach to ultimate performance.
I'm on the clock today. My man got down the street, got the time for this 406. That's what's good. Oh, no, he got 477. I got 406. Okay. Skinny ass road. I hate this shit. Desert track life.
Yeah.
This is the homologation model which qualifies the car to be raced in a range of racing series. The creation of the RS Rennsport Racing Sport allows drivers to experience the thrill of a finely tuned race car on the road. The 911 GT3 was a great starting point. The goal was more power, higher performance, and faster lap times. Engine power is now 444 bhp at 7,900 rpm, while the braking system has been overhauled with new composite brake discs. Lap times are now definitely faster. The body is 44 millimeters wider at the rear, and for the first time, 26 millimeters wider at the front, which means wider tires can be used and improved cornering is achieved. A fixed rear wing straight from the racetrack and contrasting colors of the wheels, wing mirrors, logo, and side plates add to the overall look.
Lost him.
Oh. Thank you.
over there. Bump got me over in the spider pits. Let's go.
We got units down. Send the pressure is on route.
Lord always makes a way.
To add to the already exhilarating performance and handling characteristics of the Gallardo LP564, Lamborghini are adding a new dimension in their most successful Gallardo range by offering a Spider. Thanks to an optimized four-wheel drive system and a refinement to its suspension and weight, the Spider remains easy to control and stable, even when its razor-sharp steering is being pushed to the limits. The V10 has an unusually wide angle of 90 degrees between cylinders, which contributes to lowering the center of gravity. The rear haunches of the Spider are higher to accommodate the fold-away roof, and 15 LEDs are arranged in a Y pattern at the rear taillights, both of which add to the car's aggressive appearance.
But let's ride. Try to stop at home, man. It kept following us. We had to keep going. Had the petrol in the trunk to fuel it up as we're going, like Fast and the Furious.
Thank you.
the chair. I'm gonna drop the counter boys out. That's the guy, man. The guy that gets the name. I don't know. Let's go.
Unit, we are detecting a power surge from the subject.
Yeah.